This is Maple County News. We'll be right back.